first view of Sheshnag. Beautiful as expected. Sheshnag is at an altitude of 11,800 feet above the sea level, and it falls in the Anantnag district of South Kashmir. It's en route from Pahalgam to Amarnath.
We are at the Sheshnag Lake. So we started from Panchtharani in the morning, and now it's almost afternoon, and I'm here. This is a solo trip to Amarnath that I'm on, and I'm loving it. The lake is beautiful, just like any other high altitude alpine lake of Kashmir. So they call it Sheshnag because it has seven mountain peaks surrounding it. But some people say there is a serpent, the holy serpent Sheshnag, that resides inside the lake. The waters of this lake even flow right down the path, and some of it emerge in the Mutton Nag in Anantnag district. So I'm trying to spot the Sheshnag serpent. I can't see anything except the milky blue waters. A good place to camp. Unfortunately, I'm not on a camping trip this time.
The lake is so calm, but equally aggressive is the way in which it falls down in the form of a waterfall. So this is the outlet of the lake, and if you've seen Aharwal Falls, these waters also fall equally aggressively down to join the river Lidar in Pahalgam.